Hello friends, welcome to my channel Botanical Studies. In this video we will discuss about the algae nostoc. First, the systematic position of nostoc. Nostoc belongs to kingdom Plantae, subkingdom Cryptogams, division Cyanophyta, class Cyanophyceae, order Nostocales, family Nostocaceae, genus Nostoc. Let us see the distribution and habitat of nostoc. Nostoc is mainly found on moist soil surface during rainy season in the form of large colonies of closed trichomes embedded in gelatinous material. Nostoc shows slight variation in their habitat. For example, Nostoc communi found on moist soil surface, that is, it shows terrestrial habitat. Nostoc punctiform occurs in coralloid roots of cycas and in Anthoceros thallus and show symbiotic association in between them. Cycas roots and Anthoceros thallus provide shelter to the algae and also protect the nostoc from desiccation. In spite of that, nostoc fix atmospheric nitrogen and give them. Thus, they show symbiotic association in them. Nostoc spiricum and nostoc colema are found in lichen and show symbiotic association. Lichen is the plant body made up of from association of algae and fungi. Algae gives food material to the fungi. In spite of that, fungi give shelter and also protect the nostoc from desiccation. Nostoc ellipsosporum, nostoc calcicola, nostoc endophyllum and nostoc muscorum are found in rice field, and with the help of special cell heterocyst, nostoc fix atmospheric nitrogen. Therefore, nostoc act as a biofertilizer for rice field. Structure of nostoc colony. Nostoc are present in the form of colony. Ball-like colonies is developed by a gelatinous sheath. Size of the colony ranging from few millimeter to more than 8 centimeter. Colonies are greenish to bluish green in color. Each colony contains thousands of straight or twisted filaments or trichomes. Structure of nostoc trichome. A trichome of nostoc are uniseriate, contorted and consist of many cells arranged in a bidded manner. Each trichome is surrounded by its individual sheath and called the filament. In filament, each cell is somewhat cylindrical or spherical in shape, while some cells are large, spherical or cylindrical, colorless, empty, called as heterocyst. Heterocysts are generally intercalary, but in young condition they may be terminal. Some cells of the filament become enlarged and filled with the food material. These thick-walled cells are called as acinids. Acinids are generally present in chain. Cell structure of nostoc. The vegetative cells of nostoc are spherical or round in shape. Each cell is surrounded by a cellulosic cell wall. The protoplast is differentiated into outer pigmented chromoplasm and inner colorless centroplasm. The outer chromoplasm consists of cyanophycian pigments, protein granules and starch, while the centroplasm consists of nuclear material and absence of nuclear membrane and nucleolus, that is, nostoc is prokaryotic in nature. Now let us discuss the structure and function of heterocyst. Heterocysts are barrel-shaped, thick-walled, pale yellow-colored, specialized cells found along with the vegetative cells and are intercalary or terminal in position in the trichome. The wall is differentiated into three distinct layers: outer fibrous, middle homogeneous and inner thin laminar region. The wall layer becomes thicker in the polar region. The heterocyst contains dense cytoplasm with carotenoids and chlorophyll A. The photosynthetic lamellae are tightly packed with interlamellar space concentrated in the peripheral regions. The lamellae contains two lipids via glycolipid and acyl lipid. These are not found in the vegetative cells. Functions of heterocyst. Heterocyst is the site of nitrogen fixation. Heterocyst simulates growth and cell division. Heterocyst is the site of salt accumulation, and heterocyst also take part in the process of reproduction. Reproduction in nostoc. Nostoc reproduces only vegetatively. Sexual reproduction is totally absent. In nostoc, vegetative reproduction takes place by following methods: fragmentation, harmogonia formation, akinetes formation, heterocyst, and endospore formation. Let us discuss one by one. First, vegetative reproduction in nostoc by fragmentation. Due to mechanical, physiological, or some accidental factors, the filament in the colony breaks into small fragments. Each such fragment develops into new filament and then into new colony during favorable conditions. Vegetative reproduction in nostoc by harmogonia formation. Due to degeneration of intercalary vegetative cells or presence of heterocyst, the trichome breaks into small fragments. Such broken fragments are called harmogonia. These harmogonia comes out of gelatinous sheath of the filament and develops into new trichome under favorable conditions. Third, vegetative reproduction by akinetes formation. Certain cells of the trichome during unfavorable conditions develop resting spores or akinetes. These akinetes have three-layered coat outside the normal cell wall. The akinetes has a large amount of reserve food material, and the outer layer of the wall shows ornamentation. These akinetes can withstand a prolonged period of cold and drought during favorable conditions. Akinetes germinate to produce new trichome. Vegetative reproduction by heterocyst. At the time of reproduction, the heterocysts are separated from nostoc filament. These heterocysts are changed into normal reproductive cell. By the process of cell division, it is converted into a new filament. Vegetative reproduction by endospore formation. The endospores are thin-walled and not a resting spores. These rounded endospores germinate to produce new trichome of the nostoc. This is all about nostoc. Hope you will understood the concept.